At the recent Diesel Dirt and Turf Expo in Sydney, a recurring theme of electric and sustainable solutions was readily apparent as manufacturers step up their initiatives to reduce the sector's carbon footprint. At Komatsu's stand, taking pride of place was a towering 24-ton excavator. While looking just like any other excavator, the unit is in fact battery-powered, meaning it produces zero emissions. At this stage, the excavator is just a prototype, but it could well be a key player in the sector in the future.
Komatsu is very serious about their obligation to the environment, and we've been early adopters of Tier 4, and then we've had hybrid machines which are very good on fuel and emissions. They help us a lot, and in an effort to work out where the next step is, we've brought in this PC210LCE-11. So it's got a big set of batteries that power an electric motor to drive the hydraulic pump. Same hydraulic pump that would be driven by the diesel engine, same power that's used from the diesel engine is used electrically, but it's all done via batteries running an electric motor.
In order to power the excavator, Komatsu has equipped the PC210LCE-11 with 6 battery packs, which the manufacturer says gives about 9 hours of operation.
2 virtual batteries made up of 3 batteries each in series. So each battery is around 220 to 250 volts in series to make up a battery of about between 700 and 750 volts, 2 of those in parallel. So if one cell was to go down, it would still be able to run on the other one.
Charge time for the machine, according to Komatsu, is around 6 hours. With electric machines, operators get the same performance as diesel units with the benefits of zero emissions and a significant reduction in noise.
To sit in this machine, the cabin is exactly the same as a diesel machine. It has RFK, which is our 3D machine guidance. It has ComVision for safety around. It has a lot of the features the PC210 does. To sit in it and work on it, if you had a set of earphones in, you might not even know you're in a different machine. But for a normal operator, there's much less noise in the cab, no vibration, which creates a much less fatigued environment for the operator.
Komatsu currently has a couple of demo models of the PC210LCE in the country, which are being trialled to gauge market interest and assess whether they suit the local market and conditions.
Certainly the appetite in the market's big for new emission benefits, new equipment, tick the green box, all those sorts of things. There is a big appetite, but whether or not this is the answer remains to be seen. That's what Komatsu are evaluating.